Hey everybody, and welcome back to Northwest Craftsman. Today we're going to be building out the rest of the new shop, putting up the walls, getting electrical installed, and getting everything all cleaned up and ready to move into. Going to get right to it. I will answer some of the questions at the end about the design decisions that I made. If you have any questions, go ahead and leave them in the comment section. But as for now, let's get started. Hey there, sorry for the abrupt pause. I realized that this episode was getting kind of long and I wanted to make sure that you guys had plenty of time to see everything that was going on, so I'm cutting the episode into two parts right here. We'll go ahead and have the second part posted very shortly. Thanks for joining us. If you have any questions about this part of the episode, go ahead and leave them in the comment section down below and join us soon to see the next part. All right, see you soon. Bye.